the previous lecture, we talked about types of affixes, and we said that affixes are a group of letters which come at the beginning, middle, or the end of a word. And these affixes are divided into these three types based on their position or the shape of these affixes or additions. Affixes which come at the end of at the beginning of a word are called prefixes. Those which come at the middle, in the middle of a word, or because or cause change in the middle of a word, are called infixes. While affixes which come at the end of a word are called suffixes.